Celebrating academic success was the main course at a banquet in Aberdeen tonight. Get this, more than 90 students were honored for earning a 3.0 GPA or higher this school year. Now the students, they were presented with an award based on the number of times they've accomplished this feat. School leaders say it's important to reward the students, and they believe it serves as motivation for the young scholars to keep up the good work.
Whenever students do great things, we have to celebrate. We have to celebrate success. We have to celebrate achievement. This lets our students know that if they work hard and they do the best that they can achieve great things. And the sky's the limit.
It feels great because I've honestly done so much work over the last 4 years, long nights, long papers, and just to have a night set aside for people who actually put in work academically and not just on a sports team. So it feels nice to be able to be awarded for the work that I've put in over the semesters.
And this was the 29th year Aberdeen High School has hosted this banquet. Jacob, those are some bright students with even brighter futures.
They are. And I